He'll stop. Stepping through inside the 18, the shot finds it back off the net. Reynoso with 10 men, Minnesota United FC takes a 2-1 lead in the 87th minute.